How to hard reset Realme Narzo 30 Pro. Step 1. Firstly, turn off the mobile by pressing the power key for a few seconds. Step 2. After that, start holding volume down and power button for a couple of seconds. Step 3. Release all keys when the Realme logo shows up. For further detailed guide, please check the link in the description. There you will find further steps on how to hard reset your smartphone.
For further detailed guide, please check the link in the description. There you will find further steps on how to hard reset your smartphone.